Hello and welcome to Robotic Crashdown Series 4 and ED. Well, we don't need to talk, we got a new camera angle and we got the 4th seed, Pepsi Flipper, here for the first battle with the Flipper. That is very powerful. Could do well this series too. Exterminator! They're back again with the powerful axe and their self-riding mechanism that don't really work, but still there. But the axe is powerful. Whoops. Supernova. Yes, Supernova are back again with their destructive disc that runs so fast you can't see it spin. So say one day. Can't spin really. Anyway, Supernova is here again. After getting some punishment from Racer, as you can see. There. Anyway, can opener. This is my replica of can opener with tracks. And claws, of course. Hope to do some damage. And. Just to get my discs and want to be in this hit too, but he couldn't, so not there. Roboteer, stand by. 3, 2, 1, sorry. Activate. Here we go. Exterminate attacking Supernova. Let's flip to the beginning with an enormously powerful flip. But they can't get out. And here we go! Exterminator is out! Well, that went quick. And now, I think the flipper is powerful this year. More powerful this year. I think it is. And look at this. Oh! One of the claws. One can opener is getting through the thin side element of Supernova. Flips on Flipper shows no mercy, flips on Supernova! Cease! Well, can opener. The Pepsi on Flipper goes through to the next round, but you have to look out for Pepsi on Flipper this series with that powerful flipper. Cease! That was an amazing performance by Pepsi on Flipper. Let's forget it for now anyway, and watch next bell with the 27th seed, I think he is, Pussycat. Pussycat with a blade speed. Yes, could do well there, but he has some good competitors here standing. And one of them is the newcomer, Direct Hit. Direct Hit is a powerful axe robot. Could cause mayhem. Yes. Newcomer, as I said, very powerful robot. Lego, as you can see. Disco! Another newcomer. Oh, there's Millie Handybug. He's also in this fight, yes. That can get up to enormously high speeds and could do very much damage. It's a remake from a replica of Disco from Ranger Bendelov series, I have seen it. So it's a good spin. Millie and the Bug. Millie and the Bug's boys are back. They actually qualify to get in here. They have no weapons, just a push really. But they are up to an axe here, so it can end in tears for them.
Volunteers, stand by.
3, 2, 1, activate. Here we go, direct hit getting into disco. Disco getting up to speed. Disco cat getting into the disc. And no, he's turned on a ref, but with a mighty disc. And the disc, I said it could do damage. And it did. Now direct hit is attacking. In the end, about trying to separate them from each other. Not that easy work. And oh, the X is gone! It's disappeared out of the arena! Now they don't have any offensive weapon. But really, Andybug is still in trouble. I think Pussycat could be dead too after mighty spinning attacks from... Oh! Look at it! Pussycat is giving enormous punishment here. Direct hit, that's a stop too. I think this will go to a judge's decision for this. It's Disco, he is definitely through if it will go so far. No, direct hit is moving. But really, Andybug, well, it can't be counted out because left, but oh, look at that, someone's gonna fly in from really, Andybug, but. Disco is standing on the pit. Sorry, I stopped there. I think I heard something downstairs. Like they opened the door and I don't want my parents to go. Yes, they're stuck in the pit. And this is a great chance here for Direct Hit to push them. Try to get them more stuck into the pit. But I don't think we can't get an end of this because Redbird is on the side. Direct hit, help them out! You can't flip. You can't do that in under the flipper. They want to get this fight done. Pretty one. Oh yes, there's this. Canister. See, you two can't see the water. Yes, anyway, yeah, we got a problem here. Redbird can't count out Robot. Disco's trying to disappearing. Yes, he did there. Great for Disco, and the time is up. And it's going to a judge's decision because the Redbird couldn't count up, but I think it's pretty clear. Yes, we don't have to go for a judge's decision. The seed is out, Pussycat is out, Millie Andybug is out, Direct Hit, and Disco goes through.